movie, huh?
Yeah.
You know the part when he's at the bow of the ship, the King of the Worlds part?
Oh, yeah, that was pretty amazing. Like, so much fun.
The amazing part was,
they weren't on a ship. They weren't?
No! They stood in front of a blue screen and projected a pre-produced ramage backdrop, creating the illusion they were on the doomed ocean liner.
It's called a composite shot. So, they weren't on the ship.
No! Fascinating, huh?
Not really. It kind of ruins it.
So, you hear about Hector?
He was dodging this dumb girl named Kellie in the can. I'm Kellie.
I.
Sorry. Here, let me help you.
No, just get away from me.